Hello guys, welcome to Nice Story. Today I'll be sharing the story of my life in terms of dating. I know many of you have been broken many times. I know many of you have been going through a lot. Many of you have had some fun in your relationship. But this is my story. I don't know why every girl I walk up to say hi is already entangled with someone. But then I never know how to express this because it was difficult for me to cope with. But whenever I met them, first, some lied to me, some said the truth. But as we go on, I found out that you already have someone before me. I have to quit. Do you do the same? I don't know whether you do the same. Or you do. But then, I never know what it means to fall in love until it all came to me. But as this thing goes on, I know that one day I'll meet someone who will admit all my mistakes, who will admit all my past. And when that person comes, I hope that God gives me heart to forgive when I cannot forgive, love when I cannot love, and do those things I used to do good when I cannot do them. But after all this wondering, I figured out that falling in love or dating someone is like giving them a gun loaded. Giving them a loaded gun and then trusting them not to pull the trigger. Because if they do, you know what they mean. You know what that means. But no matter what you're passing through, keep doing what you love doing. Keep doing what makes you happy. Do 90% of what makes you happy mostly. Because that is your talent. And that where the blessing is coming from. Night. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and share my videos. And more important, please wait. Invite your friends and tell them about King's Night. Welcome to Night Story.